Sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same. Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
We expecting company?
Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. The man wants everyone on high.
I see you. Just you and me.
Everything's falling apart in this place.
Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare. Sent to help clean up the island after Croft escaped.
Tough job. Heard you had to kill natives too.
Yeah, some kind of sun cult. Crazy bastards. Amazed the Croft survived.
Give me company!
We got company! He's
hit! Moving into position!
Keep her down!
Laying down covering fire!
Back there.
Bridge collapsed. Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
Hope they found something up there. I'm getting sick of this place.
Patience. If we succeed here, we can go wherever the hell we want.
So, the attack on the observatory was a success?
Yeah, we got the app. They took it up to the weather station.
Why there?
Not sure. I heard some chatter over the comms about Anna wanting access to the dome.
Maybe they have a lead on how to translate it?
I don't know. But they gave the order.
Incoming!
Let's do a sweep.
Here. One of ours.
Shit.
Weapons free!
Thank you.
Anna must be close. It's a stamp to seal official Trinity letters. Not many people still use these.
Looks like it.
Open to bring do your rounds down on our heads.
Thorn in his side, that one.
Speaking of Croft, she's still out there. Nothing more. Trouble.
Should have killed her when they had a chance.
She was useful for a time. Let us hear, right?
Hey, give me a hand over here.
It's not our place to speculate.
Sure. Hold on.
We see her, we shoot to kill.
What's up?
This damn truck is dead.
Don't bother. We're not taking any of this shit with us when we leave.
Suppose you're right.
I won't die in this godforsaken valley. My faith is strong. My will is strong. Even if my mind keeps wandering away. In our youth. Constantine and I in our youth. He was a difficult child. Always wondering, always questioning, afraid of what the future might hold. Afraid that he might never find his purpose. The night I cut those marks into his hands, the night I whispered into his ear, I made him. I saved him. He believed it to be the work of God, just as I'd hoped. Now I need him to save me. And if in the end he can't, then I'll save myself.
Laura! 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 Answer me! Last time I saw you, you were... Damn it, Laura! You better not be dead. After the avalanche, I got one little blip, one brief echo. But I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived. At least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but... Did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
Do it!
Please. Please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
I'm sorry. I should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. Sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
Command, we are in position and have visual on target.
Got to take them out.